Welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me.
Our match today, Chunham Dragons against Urawa Red Diamonds.
This is the lineup. Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often. And when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
Choi. Could be dangerous.
Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Presented possession to the opposition now.
In with a chance.
To Kim. And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. It will be a corner. Corner played in.
Only partially away from danger. To take the lead. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
It's amazing when you think for so many years, decades, there were no substitutions allowed in the game, and teams had to soldier on with injuries with 10, 9, sometimes even 8 men. That's much better now, isn't it, with all the options that are available when a player is hurt.
Yeah, and quite often he's substituting when it's just a slight knock, but this one seems more serious and...
Letting the shot go!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Oh, chance! Proper tackle, that. Here's a chance! And a goal! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Could be in trouble. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Here's Lee. Choi.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Kim. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Neatly intercepted. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Choi. Here's a chance to attack. Threads it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It's the crossbar.
Well, a big sigh of relief from the defenders that that breakaway was stopped.
And shoots! Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Koroki. Well, the goalkeeper comes out there and he got to the ball. Choi. Room now out on the wing. Shots on here. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Taking on the defenders. Has a go here. He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out. It's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. That's a great goal from long range.
Didn't he just? He's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Could be dangerous. That's a wonderful tackle. Well read by the goalkeeper. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. So we've reached the break, 3-0, the half-time score. To Kim. Keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Only partially away from danger. To take the lead. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal, they'd be the better team early on.
Go! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Choi. Here's a chance to attack. Treads it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Well, a big sigh of relief from the defenders that that breakaway would... And shoots! Room now out on the wing. Shots on here. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Taking on the defenders. Has a go here.